Hi, I'm Abe Mathews, certified prosthetist and orthotist at Progressive O&P, located in Albertson, New York. Today I'll be showing you the C-Leg, the microprocessor knee made by Ottobock. First of all, this is made for above knee amputees. This is the most popular and studied prosthetic knee in history. The best candidates for this knee is the patient that can walk well outside of the home and is currently walking at a single speed, which is listed as a K2 level, but has the ability to walk at variable speeds, known as a K3 level, and over varied terrain. This knee has a computer on board that analyzes your gait pattern or your walking pattern and provides the utmost instability. Its benefits are the stumble recovery. In the event you stub your toe and you're about to fall, the computer and the hydraulic will ramp up the resistance to prevent the fall and preventing you from hitting the ground. The other benefit to the C-Leg is the ability to walk at a variable cadence or a varied speed. Should you be walking across the street and need to speed up, the knee will instantaneously speed up to your walking speed. The last benefit, which is a pretty nice benefit, is the ability to walk downstairs leg over leg. The computer and the hydraulic will slowly descend you as you're walking downstairs and or declines. If you think you're a good candidate for the Ottobock C-Leg, calls for an appointment. All of the clinical staff here at Progressive O&P are C-Leg certified practitioners. Thanks for watching. If you have additional questions about the C-Leg, please visit our website, progonp.com, or call our office at 516-338-8585.